have to talk to me, Murph. I need to fix this before I go.
I'll keep it broken so you have to stay.
After you kids came along, your mom, she said something to me I never quite understood. She said, now, we're just here to be memories for our kids. I think I now understand what she meant. Once you're a parent, you're the ghost of your children's future.
You said ghosts didn't exist.
That's right, Murph. Murph, look at me. I can't be your ghost right now. I need to exist. They chose me. Murph, they chose me. You saw it. You're the one who led me to them.
That's exactly why you can't go. I figured out the message. One word. You know what it is?
Murph.
Stay. It says stay, Dad.
Murph.
You don't believe me. Look at the books. Look at this. It says stay. Why? You're not listening. It says stay.
No, I'm coming back.
When?
One for you. One for me. When I'm up there in hypersleep. Or traveling near the speed of light, or near a black hole. Time's gonna change for me. And it's gonna run more slowly. When we get back, we're gonna compare.
Time will run differently for us?
Yeah. I mean, by the time I get back, we might even be the same age. You and me. What? Imagine that.
I have no idea when you're coming back. No idea. Oh!
Murph. Don't make me leave like this. Come on, Murph. Don't make me leave like this, Murph. Hey, I love you forever. You hear me? I love you forever. And I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
Gotta go.
I'm fine. It's fine. Let it down.
Trouble safe, eh?
You look after our place for me, all right? All right?
Uh-huh. Hey, can I use your truck while you're gone?
I mean your truck. I'll make sure they bring it back.
Get after my kids, Donald.
Go for them. Main engine start. T minus 10.
Dad!
9.
Dad!
8. 7.
Dad!
6. 5, main engine start, 4, 3, 2, 1, booster ignition and...